And you smooth, GQ. You smooth, man. Ah, you smooth.
That's right. Let's get it.
All my tables are taken care of. I was just wondering if I could go get one in. All right, let's get it.
Let's get it.
Mind if I go get one in quick? Let's get it.
That's what I'm talking about, man. Let's get it.
Just wanted to let you know I'm gonna go take a break, get one in. All right, let's get it.
Hey, let's get it.
Okay, so have I showed you these pictures of Jude yet? Look at her. Oh, she's so sweet. Look at that one. Oh, sweet baby Jude. She's my sweet little angel. This is one of her up at Mount Rushmore. Jude. They're with the Sphinx. She's my sweet little angel. And Jude.
I see you shining.
Hey, I'll see you out there.
What's up, everybody? My name's Chef Mike. I'm going to be taking care of you this evening. I want to show you what we got here. We got two different cuts. The prime ribeye right here. We got right over here, you got our 5-week dry-aged bone-in ribeye. Over here, you got our 3-week wet-aged boneless ribeye. Both awesome cuts. You're going to love that. Rock and roll. So for the big dogs right here, that's the one I'd recommend. So what can we do for you? You wanna go with the wet age, rock and roll, it's a good choice, my man. Here, you just tell me when to go, all right? Rock and roll, man. All right. $17 right on the nose, rock and roll, man. What temperature can we do that for you at? You want a medium? I'm gonna put it in medium rare then, because guaranteed we're gonna overcook it. Awesome. Next, what can I do for you? Bone in, rock and roll, that's what I'm talking about. Yeah, all right, cool, medium, rock and roll. Gentlemen, thank you, it's been a pleasure. Rock and roll.
Southern Steak and Oyster. My name is Adam, and I will be your server today.
Hello, and welcome to the Southern Steak and Oyster. My name is Adam, and I will be your server today.
Hello, and welcome to the Southern Steak and Oyster. My name is Adam, and I will be your server today.
Hello, and welcome to the Southern Steak and Oyster. My name is Adam, and I will be your server today.
We just have to feng shui the tables before dinner service. Gotta make sure they're all feng shui for dinner. There has to be room everywhere to walk. Just make sure, get that one feng shui. That one's not feng shui. Remember to feng shui the tables. Please, feng shui the tables.
Alright, listen up. All day we got 3 scallop, 4 chicken fried chicken. Walking in! I need hands right now. You, hands, window. How we doing on that Caesar no crouton? Caesar no crouton. Live, walking in. We got shrimp barbie. We need a side mac. Saute. Drop me an order of reggae fries. Bring me up and order a scallops twat.
Hands, stop sticking around. I need hands.
I need hands. We need hands to the window, please.
I said hands.
And some shells. Drop me an order of sweet fries.
Hands to the window, please, now. Thank you. Would somebody please get me some f***ing hands?
Parking pass, would ya? I gotta fix something.
What did you? Hand me a hammer. Just here.
I'm fixing things.
I need a hammer.
Where are you now that I need you?